Welcome to the Nampa Recreation Center's Exercise Spotlight. My name is Joy and I'm a trainer here at the facility. Today I'm going to highlight one of our body weight exercises. This is an exercise that all you'll need is a mat and it's for comfort. The exercise we're going to do is called a dead bug. This is a great exercise to help us with our balance and coordination. The muscles that we're going to really be targeting are core muscles, which are the muscles of your abdominal and also your back muscles, your erector spinae, which goes from the lower back clear up until the top of your spine. So to begin this exercise, you're going to lay over on your back in a supine position. Think about keeping your back in contact with the mat, but you still want to keep a neutral spine. You've got about a chin, about a fist width between your chin and your chest, so you're not down here and not looking too far up also. Think about raising those arms up. They're going to come straight up from the shoulders. And then you're going to just pick your feet up. You want your feet so that they're in line with the knees and your knees are in line with your hips. So here you're going to think about engaging the core, packing those shoulders, and just holding it. You can determine how long you want to hold, anywhere from 10 seconds to 30 seconds or however long. Just thinking about engaging that core. So we're going to go into some progressions from this. The next progression would be arms. You can lift one arm at a time up over your head, extend it out just before you touch the floor. Still keeping that body engaged. Starting position. The next progression would be with your legs, extending one leg out at a time, thinking about lengthening and leading with that heel. Again, coming back to your starting position. The next progression would be opposite arm, opposite leg. So remember with this exercise to not add any momentum. You don't want to be doing a twisting movement. You want to make sure again that that back is in contact with the floor at all times and that that spine is neutral. So no twisting like a bicycle and no momentum. Keep it very nice, slow and controlled. When you get done, just lift yourself up. Always remember with an exercise program that you should consult your physician first. We always have trainers on duty if you have questions about your form, sets, or reps. Stay tuned for another exercise spotlight here at the Rec Center and hope to see you soon. Always remember to clean your mat when you're finished.